Renovation time, and we're making sure their backyard is dog friendly. First, we're adding new turf that'll thrive in the shade. Now, we're putting in flowering plants to attract pollinators like bees and butterflies. And next up is a fun obstacle course for the family's new dog to play on. Now, Milena and Gustavo are going to help me finish up planting.
Hey guys, do you want to help me?
Yeah.
Do you guys want to plant this one, and then I will plant this one?
Okay.
Oh. From over here.
Easy.
You made that so easy.
I want to pick that one.
You want to pick this one up? I'll lift it, and then you pull it down. Hey.
This one's messy.
Hey, nice. Now, I need you to hold this. So with this, see how this is a little bit too high?
Yeah.
We need to take some of this and put it in here. I'm going to get a little dirty. You guys see how dark and rich the soil is? So that means that it is full of good nutrients for this plant. I think this is perfect height right now. It's a little bit below.
Bite and nice and protected.
So now we need to fill in the entire edge with the soil. It's important to keep a layer of soil on the outside of this so that the roots have room to grow. And it also helps insulate it so that when winter comes and it's really cold, these roots will stay nice and warm. This plant is called Gerard's Rainbow. The leaves have really nice color on them.
Yeah, this is established kind of like a rainbow.
Exactly. So next summer, when this is more established, it's also going to have these beautiful flowers, which are going to attract
pollinators. Love Chicago.
You know what pollinators are?
He doesn't like Chicago.
Wasps, birds can be pollinators. But in this case, I have a feeling this plant
grab the South Carolina.
A lot of butterflies and a lot of bees.
I love butterflies.
Do you? I love butterflies too. Well, you guys, thank you for helping me plant this. I'm going to finish up here because you two have a giant decision to make. Because you get to decide what dog you're getting. Is it going to be Sally or is it going to be Chewy?
My dad really wants Sally. We really want Chewy.
All right, well, I think you guys should talk it out as a family. But I'm going to finish up here. Grab these shovels.
Bye, Sally.
All right, I got work to do. See you guys. Just finished up with Gustavo and Milena in their yard. We've got a big decision to make between two.